So I got a 1/4 inch piece of plywood, sever target right behind it, and gonna shoot through it with the Easton 4mm arrows and see how it lasts. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna have to do this here. I'm actually gonna have to back up. Oh no, pretty impressed with that. No issues with it, so. Hard to get it focused, but yeah, that'll work.